Boom. Hey there, everybody. Footy Two Shoes here, back with episode 15 of Alex Eats. It's a nice fall day. It's getting cooler out. Got to zip up the old jacket. It's October, baby. Getting spooky around here. Ruby might show up. I can see her in there sunbathing. So hope you guys are having a good time. My year's gone okay. Today, what do I got for you? Some spicy beef jerky. And this is from Stone Ridge. Old-fashioned quality. Spicy beef jerky. The gluten's free. Don't pay for it. Alright. And if the beef jerky's not spicy enough, we're gonna eat one of these. Well, we're gonna eat it anyway. It's a habanero. Anyway, what do we got here? We got the spicy beef jerky, 2 sticks. Alright, I picked this one up because it looked like it was a little, it says it's got ghost pepper in there. So I was like, alright, I'll try it. You know, a lot of times you get a spicy beef jerky and it's like, yeah, it's kind of tingly, you know. Jack links or what have you. Sorry, somebody's out chainsawing, I don't know. Let me give you the ingredients real quick. Pork, beef, contains 2% or less of dextrose, salt, spices, sugar, corn syrup, water, ghost pepper, habanero peppers, paprika, garlic, sodium, erythrate, lactic acid, starter culture, sodium nitrate, stuffed in a colored beef collagen casing, sprayed with potassium sorbate to preserve quality. So this is a real science experiment, petri dish of a piece of meat here. But let's just dig into it. Let's dig into it. Oh, if I can get this thing open. Ba-boom. Oh, it kind of smells hot. You know, usually I don't smell my beef sticks, but... There, get you. Good look at this guy. That's a good looking stick, huh? That's a good looking stick of beef. And, well, pork and beef. So yeah, from Stone Ridge Old Fashioned Quality, this is their spiky pork and beef snack sticks. Habanero and ghost pepper. I can smell it. Alright. Cheers. Now, I keep my beef sticks in the fridge. I like to eat them cold. Good quality, I'll tell you that. As far as the heat goes, nothing so far. Nice quality beef stick, though. Better than any Jack Links or Slim Jim I've ever had. Just cutting down a whole tree over there, it sounds like. Okay, starting to get a little tingle. Huh. It's in the back of my throat. But it's like a one. It's like a one. And you know, hey, I want to talk about something real quick. Well, I got you. I ate that Carolina Reaper cheese a couple videos ago. I was like, oh, it's a one. It's not that bad. And it really, it's not that bad. But I would say maybe it's more of a two, because it, I ate it a couple days later, you know, and before I was doing the video, I was eating hot stuff, and so I just think I was, my palate wasn't cleansed enough, so I just wanted to, you know, clarify that the cheese is still kind of hot. But this beef stick, this is barely doing it, and I thought with the ghost pepper and the habanero, I've never seen ghost pepper or habanero in a beef stick before. Somebody's got to hook me up with some hot beef sticks. That's a one. Just tickle in the back of my throat. Tasty, though. Very good. Alright. Let's do this, huh? This is why we're here, baby. Wow. This grenade is live. We're going to chop it open. You gotta get a good look at these. Oh, I haven't eaten a pepper in a while. Look at that guy. Not a lot of placenta in there. Not a lot of seeds either. Smells good though. Habaneros, man. They got a smell to them. I haven't eaten a pepper in a long time. This is gonna hurt. Cheers. Come on, Ruby. Oh, baby. That'll warm you up on a hot day. Cold day. Ah, Lord. The hiccups. The hiccups are coming. Hey, Ruby. Oh, Lord. Oh, no. Spooky ghosts don't fall. Oh. Oh, that's intense. Oh. Okay. Huh? Ruby. Hold my hand, Ruby. I need you. Oh. I'm not gonna make it, Ruby. Tell my family I love them. Oh. Oh, wow, that's hot. Oh, it's not that bad, though. I got a tear coming out. That's not that bad. It's just these dang hiccups. The hiccups kill me, man. Okay. Oh. After eating the pepper, I'm at a four. I'm at a four right away. Yowza. Holy cats. Oh, sorry. What a violent hiccup fit. Holy cow. Well, huh. That's calming down a little. Thanks for joining me. I'm at a four. I think I'll stay there. It's been real. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're having a good fall so far. It's almost Halloween. Get your costume ready and take care.